George Washington's yielding his power and stepping away. Is that true? I wasn't aware that was something a person could do. I'm perplexed. Are they going to keep on replacing whoever's in charge? If so, who's next? There's nobody else in their country who looms quite as large. What? John Adams? Uh-huh. I know him. That can't be. He's that little guy who spoke to me all those years ago. What was it? 85? That poor man, they're going to eat him alive. Oceans rise, empires fall. Next to Washington, they all look small. All alone, watch them run. They will tear each other into pieces. Jesus Christ, this will be fun. Da 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 da. John Adams,
good luck.